Also breaking overnight, Eyewitness News on this scene of another crash in Cranston, happening a little after 11 last night on Atwood Avenue at McKenna's Pub. The car hopped the curb, hit a pole just in front of the building. The pub was closed at the time. Does not appear the crash caused any fire or structural damage to the business itself. Please tell us the passenger in the car was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. That crash still being investigated right now.